Turning now to an update out of Martinsville, police say an arrest has been made in a shooting from last Friday morning on Cherry Street. 40-year-old Stephen O'Neill Porter of Spencer is charged in the case. Now, police say the man who was taken to the hospital with an apparent gunshot wound after the shooting on Friday. However, their investigation led to multiple charges against him. That includes attempted murder and being a felon in possession of a gun. The shooting remains under investigation.